No, I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness.